they're reasonably secretive about what they're actually doing with them. But we really are trying to get this platform out there, let students come in from every different discipline and walk.
Danger, danger, Will Robinson.
And in terms of this particular unit that you see here with the head and the ear microphone, so this is a microphone array that actually knows where the sound's coming from. Here it actually has millimeter wave imaging so it can see through walls. That's unique in the world.
We're actually planning on putting gas sensors in the nose, so it'll be able to smell, hear, and see.
So we've been thinking of it as a sort of a first responder, a rescue animal, and as a service animal. And so if there is a fire or if there's a hurricane, we can send Astro out through the rubble as a search party.
My micromechanism thanks you. My computer tapes thank you. And I thank you.
We see this Astro as a mascot for research, that students can see this and say, oh, I want to get involved in that. And then they can see, well, you need different kinds of thinkers. You need the software, but you also need design. You also need interaction. You need animal trainers. So we're super excited to have an environment where the FAU students can have access.